Goraj, also known as Goraj-Budishë and Budishtë-Goraj, is a settlement in the former Kastrat Municipality, Shkodër County, northern Albania. At the 2015 local government reform, it became part of the municipality Malësi. It has a population of 693. == References